Good morning and happy Easter. Welcome to the Appalachian Sunday morning. Wonderful celebration tune by Taranda Green. The stone is rolled away. It's off of her project, The Healing. And I want to welcome you once again to the Appalachian Sunday morning. Once again, happy Easter.
God sent his son from heaven, the chosen lamb of God, the sacrifice to save from sin. He's seen him
down to Mary to bear him for her own. The Son of God born in the form of man. His daddy was a carpenter, and so he too would be, until his father called him from on high to preach God's plan into the world so that we could be free. He'd stretch his arms upon a cross and die, but he arose, hallelujah, he arose. In 3 days' time he rose up from the grave. Upon the rugged cross he died when they drove that spear into his side.
Bound ground. When the women came to mourn him, he was gone. That awful rock was rolled away instead. And an angel of the Lord said that new dawn. He's not here, he is risen from the dead. He's not here, he is risen from the dead.
Legacy 5 with one of the best Easter tunes, I guess you might say, that I think there is. Given, Buried, Risen. They do such a great job on that tune. Daniel Crabtree in that set as well with He Is Risen from the Dead. And the King James Boys, kicked us off into that set with He Arose. We got a new tune from Larry Sparks coming up, a new one from The Primitive, and a new one from Lily Lewis, all coming up in the next set. Let's kick this one off with Larry Sparks. Great High Mountain is the name of this tune.
You don't have to move that mountain. Help me, Lord, to climb it. You don't have to move the stumbling blocks. Guide me, Lord, around them. We must climb a great high mountain to reach God's gracious kingdom. But in His words we find the strength if we will just believe them. You don't have to move that mountain. Help me, Lord, to climb it. You don't have to move the stumbling blocks. Guide me, Lord, around them. Oh, the way is filled with pitfalls. Sometimes we may falter, but God will grant you strength, my friend. On your knees down at the altar. You don't have to move that mountain. Help me, Lord, to climb it. You don't have to move the stumbling blocks. Guide me, Lord, around them.
Come from the the fountain. His name's a sweet, oh Lord, I'm fixed come from the fountain. I'm fixed from the fountain, Lord, I just come from the fountain. His name's so sweet. Oh, sinner, do you love Jesus? Yes, yes, I do love Jesus. Sinner, do you love Jesus? His name's so sweet. Oh, sinner, do you love Jesus? Yes, yes, I do love Jesus. Sinner, do you love Jesus? His name's so sweet. Oh, Lord, I'm just come from the fountain. I'm just from the fountain, Lord, I just come from the fountain. His name's so sweet. I do love me Jesus, sinner, do you love Jesus? His name's so sweet, oh Lord, I'm just come from the fountain. I'm just from the fountain, Lord, I just come from the fountain. His name's so sweet, oh Lord, I'm just come from the fountain. I'm just from the fountain, Lord, I just come from the fountain. His name's so sweet.
We got tunes coming up from Dave Atkins, Starlet and Big John, and the Chigger Hill Boys, and Terry all in the next set. This is Danny Hensley. I come to you every Sunday morning for 2 hours of the greatest music on the planet. Here's Dave Atkins.
Our people pray to say his name. Am I missing something? Why this shame? Like to see it disappear, like dollar bills in children's ears. What is there they have to fear in his holy name? I'm not afraid to say Jesus.
Jesus.
He's the King of Kings.
Jesus.
The Lord, the Prince of Peace.
Jesus.
The reason why I sing. I shout it from the mountaintop. Say this prayer with me, all right? Dear Jesus, I know I am a sinner. I ask for your forgiveness, and I believe you died for my sins and rose from the dead. I turn from my sins and invite you to come into my heart and my life. I want to trust and follow you as my Lord and my Savior. I'm not afraid to say Jesus. I'm not
my wicked ways boundless when Jesus put me on my knees. My heart started beating, my eyes they were open, my Savior had come, set me free. I prayed at the altar, I've been to the mountain, I've done everything I can do. Now I'm laying my burdens at the river of Jordan. My Lord, my soul belongs to you. Skirts of heaven, no longer do I walk in sin, and I'm patiently waiting to hear the Lord saying, well done, my child, now come on in. I prayed at the altar, I've been to the mountain, I've done everything I can do. Now the river of Jordan, my Lord, my soul belongs to you. My Lord, my soul belongs to you.
In Christ alone, my hope is found. He is my light, my strength, my song.
This cornerstone, this solid ground, firm through the fiercest drought and storm.
What heights of peace when fears are stilled, when striving cease.
My comforter, my all in all, here in the love of Christ I stand.
In Christ alone, who took on flesh, fullness of God in helpless babe.
This gift of love and righteousness, scorned by the ones he came to save.
Till on power of hell, no scheme of man can ever
What a great song. That's Chigger Hill Boys and Terry with In Christ Alone. I understand they, I believe they're on Morning Glory Music now. Anyway, that was off their project Indescribable. And Starlet and Big John in that set as well. They have been doing tremendously well. They've been putting out some wonderful music. And we had track 11 off the Till the End of the Road project. Oh, Lord, My Soul Belongs to You. And Dave Atkins, Big Brother, Big Ball of Sunshine, had the single Say Jesus for us. That came out. That's amazing. It's hard to believe. September the 2nd of 21 is when I got that tune. And I appreciate getting that. We got the Collinsworth family to kick off the next set. In that set, we have the Irwins and the Kingsmen all for you. Thanks once again for listening to the Appalachian Sunday Morning.
Pray. Everybody here tonight. This is a very unusual setting for the Collinsworth family to be in and for all of you to be in. But I think lifting up the name of Jesus in this very climate and atmosphere is the best thing we could do tonight. And we want you to join with us. We don't want you just to be neutral observers of this process for the next hour or so, but we want you to be willing participants with us, because his word says if we'll lift him up, all men will be drawn to him, and we're going to lift him up tonight.
Jesus, we crown you with praise. Jesus, we crown you with praise. We love and adore you.
Miracle that love can do. Broken lives are see a lamb on the hills of Zion, brought to the temple like many had been, bound for the altar without spot or blemish. His blood will be spilled for their sins. I see a lamb dying again and again. Oh, I see a lamb on the hills of Zion, shoulder the weight of a cross made of wood, raised up to suffer and bleed for the worthless, although he is holy and good. I see a lamb finish what no one else could.
Sounding like thunder, a rumbling grave, Jesus victorious, mighty to save, breaking through prison doors, holding the keys. Oh, sing hallelujah, he ransomed and free. Oh, sing hallelujah, he ransomed and free.
I see a lamb on the hills of Zion. Angels and saints lift his praise evermore. Now every song is a great celebration. Hear how his name is adored. I see a lamb reigning, it's Jesus our Lord.
Sounding like thunder, a rumbling rave, Jesus victorious, mighty to save, breaking through prison doors, holding the keys. Oh, sing hallelujah, he ransomed and free.
Victorious, mighty to save,
breaking through prison doors, holding the keys. Oh, sing hallelujah, he ransomed and free. Oh, sing hallelujah, he ransomed and free. I see a lamb.
That's the Kingsman with I See a Lamb. Wonderful tune. And that's off of their 21 project, More to the Story, 2021. The Irwins in that set as well. What a group. Powerful voices. We had the single, The Power of an Empty Tomb, in that set. And the Collinsworth family kicked that set off. I was thinking, listening to Kim play, I think there's maybe only been a time or two ever that you feel the Holy Spirit whenever Kim's playing. And the last concert I went to, of course, it was back in, I guess, October, November of last year. Just incredible flow of the Spirit whenever Kim just decides to just take off and play. It's amazing. But we had the Collinsworth family on that set off their Worship From Home project, Jesus, We Crown You With Praise. Another wonderful set coming up. Kicking it off will be Endless Highway. Then the Lore family will follow, along with Sideline, all in the next set. Here's Endless Highway with Love Carried the Cross.
When God saw a world lost without Him, He could have simply turned and walked away. But the Father wasn't willing that anyone should perish. So He sent His Son to die that day. Love carried the cross for
after us. He carried the weight on his shoulders of every soul through time unredeemed. But he saw the brilliant promise of life beyond that moment, and he took the cross of death willingly.
Though I was a child when I heard it, took the wrath of men's shame. But when I saw how my sins were the nails he felt at Calvary, it was then I knew I'd never be the same.
Displayed. There hung the Lamb of God, willing to face a spear and a sword and nails cold as steel, to redeem Adam's race and let grace be revealed. He died for our sins on that terrible hill. His body was placed in a cold borrowed tomb. A gray stone was sealing the door of the room. Heaven was silent as hell danced with glee. But come Sunday morning, the Lamb was released. He rose from the dead to set captive souls free.
Conquered,
new lives we live. His cross is empty.
they scorned him, sentenced him to die. Stood and watched him suffer as he was crucified.
A brand new day was dawning, the world forever changed. No one had no warning when the sun rose up that morning.
That's a really nice song Sidon came out with, When the Sun Rose Up That Morning. The Lore family in that set with His Cross Is Now Empty, An Endless Highway. I love that tune. Love Carried the Cross. I could hear that one again. Got Joe Mullins and Radio Ramblers coming up. The Taylors and Chosen Road in the next set. Let's kick this off with A Sweet Hour of Prayer.
Sweet Hour of Prayer. Sweet Hour of Prayer that calls me from. Is known. righteousness engage the waiting souls to bless. And since he bids me seek his face, believe his word and trust his grace, I'll cast on my every care and wait for him, sweet hour of prayer. Sweet hour of prayer, sweet hour of prayer, may I thy consolation share, till from Mount Pisgah's lofty height I view my home and take my flight. This robe of flesh I'll drop and rise to seize the everlasting prize and shout while passing through the air, farewell, farewell.
Searching for the truth that I've already found. It's such a simple story. God sent his only son. He brought a message of forgiveness that's for everyone. I found whatever I do, no matter what I go through, I will proclaim the name of Jesus, Jesus. There is no other name like Jesus, Jesus. Every day he is the same, Jesus, Jesus. I will not be ashamed of Jesus, Jesus, the name of Jesus. I wish I could explain it, this grace that sets me free. I wish I understood how he could give his life for me. He tells me I am worthy, he calls me by my name. I am the evidence of mercy I cannot explain. No matter how hard I try, I just can't seem to describe. I will proclaim the name of Jesus, Jesus. There is no other name like Jesus, Jesus. Every day he is the same, Jesus, Jesus. I will not be ashamed of Jesus.
Hallelujah. what have I to bring to the one who owns it all?
Man, they can make a great studio recording, can't they? That's Chosen Road with King of Glory. We also had the Taylors in that set. Off the project Love is the Voice, we had Proclaim the Name, Jesus, Jesus. We also had Joe Mullins and the Radio Round actually kicked that set off. It goes all the way back to 2011, from the Hymns from the Hills project, Sweet Hour of Prayer. We got the group Sisters coming up, Ernie Hawson's signature sound, and Authentic Unlimited. Let's start this one out with Sisters. It was finished on the cross.
We all stood as captive slaves, the bonds of sin and death our chains. But he with blood our freedom bought. It was finished on the cross. It was finished on the cross. Of sin, the sting of death, were swallowed up by righteousness, vanquished by the Son of God. It was finished on the cross.
The cross. race. O'er the sands of time they're marching to the king's great coronation. And this could be the dawning of that day.
They've got an incredible sound. That's Ernie Haas and Signature Sound off of a Live at Gaither Studios project that we got not long ago. Good stuff. Really good stuff. Sisters in that set as well. Actually, two songs set off with It Was Finished on the Cross. Got that from United Independent Artists. Good, good stuff. All the way back from 2017. Isn't that good stuff? We got Authentic Unlimited, Endless Highway, and Hebron Road all coming up in the next set. Of course, you're listening to Southern Branch Bluegrass and Gospel Music Radio. This is Danny Hensley, your station and program host. Here's Authentic Unlimited.
Jesus, Savior, coming down from above. Bleeding, dying, oh, what wonderful love. Man of sorrow, hear him praying to the Father.
wonderful love in the garden weeps this heavenly dove. Pity show.
Grace, I know. This is the grace. I come to the garden alone, while the dew is still on the roses, and the voice I hear falling on my ear, the Son of God discloses. And he walks with me, and he talks with me, and he tells me that I am his own. And the joy we share sound of his voice is so sweet, the birds hush their singing, and the melody that he gave to me within my heart is ringing. And he walks falling, but he bids me go through the voice of woe. His voice to me is calling. Oh, his voice to me is calling.
Powerful trio, Hebron Road. He walks with me in, he walks with me and in the garden from Hebron Road. In a Moment is the name of the EP. That thing has been out, let's see, over a year now. That's amazing. I would never have thought that. Endless Highway with This Is the Grace I Know and Authentic Unlimited with What Wonderful Love. That project has done extremely well for those guys. It's called Gospel Sessions Volume 1. It gives us something to look forward to, huh? Second edition coming up, The Primitive and Sisters with another wonderful tune, all coming up on this Easter presentation. Thank you so much for joining me on the Appalachian Sunday morning.
Brothers, sisters, come on down to that river. Guaranteed you'll never be the same. There's a fountain flowing from the heart of the Savior. Bring your sins and all your guilty stains. Let that river of life wash it all away.
Carrying burdens, if you've been lost and looking for a home, if you've been drifting, something is missing, you should know that you are not alone.
Brothers, sisters, come on down to that river, guarantee you'll never be the same. Let that river of life wash it all.
Your heart, don't be afraid, jump on in. The water is fine, there's healing in the river of life.
Come as you are, no time to waste. Open your heart, don't be afraid, jump on in. The water is fine, there's healing in the river of life.
Brothers, sisters, come on down to that river. Guarantee you'll never be the same.
Of this man called Jesus, he was sent here from the Father above. Salvation to this world was given. He gave redemption and peace with his love. Now there's power in the name of Jesus. I have peace that comes from above. There are blessings and comfort in knowing I have Jesus and he's all I need. His blood was shed there for you and for me. Now his spirit forever is leading me to Jesus, and he's all I need.
there's power in the name of Jesus. I have peace that comes from above. There are blessings and comfort in knowing I have Jesus, and He's all I need. Yes, I have Jesus, and He's all I need.
Blessing and honor and glory and power and praise. Alleluia. Alleluia.
Just an absolute marvel to listen to. Sisters, that's off of their a cappella collection. Worthy is the Lamb. The Primitive Quartet in that set as well. This is off their new project, Stay Their Arms. We had the tune, Can I Tell You About Jesus? Wonderful song. Second Edition kicked that set off of their new project, Known by Love. We had River of Life. We got Balsa Branch coming up, Kelly Crabb and Eddie Sanders. I'm going to try to get these tunes in. Here's Balsam Range with his tomb is now empty.
My Savior died upon the cross for things He had not done. The Lamb of God on Calvary, redemption for us won. They placed my Lord in Joseph's tomb with seals and guards about. An angel came down
there, but he was gone. The stone was rolled away. The angel said to Mary there, why seek him among the dead? Go tell the world he is not here, he's risen like he said.
He rose from earth's domain upon
that old man in town that everyone complains about, 'cause they don't like him hanging around. He'll push that shopping cart all day and pick up what you throw down. He never hears one kind word from the fine folks in your town. Your shoes he's wearing are taped up round the toes, and everyone that passes by, they just turn up their nose. We don't like the things he does. His life's not what we would choose. But you just might see things differently if you were walking in those shoes. Redhead boy in grade school, he looks about 10 years old. The other kids all run and play. He's left all alone. No one cares why he sits and stares as they all act like clowns. They laugh at his clothes and poke fun at the holes in his high top hand-me-downs. And everyone seems so ashamed to even talk with him. They don't know a thing about the places that he's been, what his life is like at home. We haven't got a clue. But you just might see things differently if you were walking in those shoes. I'm sure you all know someone that's troubled in their life, with a mountain of problems their shoes just can't climb. The whole world's watching you right now to see what you'll do. You can stay or walk away, it's all up to you. You can help move that mountain or just stand there throwing stones. The choice, it's yours to make, right or wrong. Just do for others what you would have them do for you. And you'll start to see things differently walking in those shoes. This world could be so differently if we would just walk in those shoes.
That's the title track off of Eddie Sanders' brand new project. Incredibly good. Let's see. I got it just a bit over a month ago. It's just a wonderful project. Can't believe it's not getting even more radio airplay. Anyway, I want to tell you how much I appreciate you taking time to listen to the Appalachian Sunday Morning. Hopefully, you've heard some great testimony through song. And we'll go out with a couple of tunes. The first one's from Larry Sparks off of his new project. His new project's incredibly good. It's called It's Just Me. And let's see. I want to close today with the Chitons. I got a chance to meet one of those members, and I got to hear them sing in person, and they're really super good. Their latest is called Shoulder to Shoulder, and we have one of the tunes to close the program out today. God bless. Hope you have a wonderful Easter and a great, great blessed week coming up.
One day while filled with emotion. After one of life's tragedies, I question my devotion to the only one I knew could help me. On the shelf was a dusty old Bible I hadn't opened for quite some time, and the pages I placed there before me, there stood out a scarlet red line. It read, "Come unto me, and I will give you rest." And as the tears ran down my cheeks, I remembered the one who loved me best. Many years of life on my own, I suddenly realized, as the words that were written had shown, there was a reason for the scarlet red line. Bible, please notice the scarlet red lines. For the heart that is filled with devotion, they'll get you through the hard times. The scarlet red lines in your Bible, they'll help you every time. Those words spoken by Jesus are written in scarlet red lines. Those words spoken by Jesus are written in scarlet red lines.
To everlasting.
Jenna.